Control Type 3 Dash 3 Under Remote Control On the screen, you can see a 64-bit computer. The operating system is Win7, loading a scene of 3-axis cantilever machine. Under Z-axis, there is a mechanism attached on the button beneath the Z post. The component, this one, rotating around this inclined surface, rotating 180 degrees to exchange two grip positions. This gripper, by using I/O control type 2, as Y1 off, the gripper showing the open style, as Y1 shut, Y1 on, the gripper, the finger crossed. This controlled by Y2. As Y2 off, the finger open. As Y2 on, this finger cross. Right now, showing the remote control I/O control type 3, dash 3, is this one. This in minus Z direction, a gripper in this position. And then this one face the X minus direction. And the right side, a window SP32-bit notebook is opening, and use remote control to open a server with server IP available for client connected, as query by using server operate opened or not, a message appeared on the screen of the notebook. Server connected, host IP address 192.168.1.111. So in the Win7 computer, we working as a client by using remote control and the open client functions. Input server IP, type in the server's IP address 192.168.1.111. and press enter or press OK. Then the computer type out client collected, and the client collected also shown on the screen of the Win XP. The server has the same message, so the server understand a client connect with it. Thereafter, the server can control the client. The server right now try to use remote control to let this machine on Windows 7 working as a client to do the loading and unloading of a turning machine. So the first instructions of the server is to set Y1 on. As the server Y1 on, a red button of Y1 will pass to the client. As the Y1 become red, you can see the finger cross is showing in this moment. A raw materials are holded by the finger on Y1. And then the finished parts locate in this position. Suppose the Y2's fingers just on top and the button of the finished parts. So we have to cross the Y2 fingers to hold the finished parts. So we can set Y2 on the server. Okay, Y2 on. You can see the finger crossed to hold the finished parts. As the finished parts hold it tightly by Y2 grippers, then we can set an IO to let go the finished parts from the choke of the turning machine. Okay, suppose the IO set the finished parts loosing from the choke. Then we have to move the mechanism towards the X positive. Okay, let's set the teaching procedures to push J1 plus at the server. So 20 30 40. Okay, right now the machine jaw back towards the S positive 40 millimeters. The finished parts already away from the choke. Then we exchange the raw material to here and let the finished parts to here by setting the Y3 to turn 180 degrees to exchange the position of these two grippers on the server. Set Y3 on. You can see Y3 on, and the Y2 and the Y1 grippers is changed. The finished parts right now at this position. the raw materials at these positions. Then we move the whole mechanism towards the minus x distance, minus 40 millimeters until J1 equal to zero. Then the raw materials just in location of the chalk. Then by using setting a IO to let chalk cross tightly to hold the raw material. Okay, let's move. Move J1 towards x minus distance. Right now, J1 30. And zero. Okay, the raw materials in positions of the chalk. Then we can set an IO to hold the parts. After the parts hold it, then we can release the Y1 clipper. Okay, so the Y1 become zero, we can set at the server computer. Okay, Y1 off. You can see the Y1 finger opened. Then the raw materials hold it by the chalk tightly. Then we can draw back the whole mechanism towards the x positive direction. Okay, let's go. 10 20 30 Okay, as the mechanism draw back towards the x positive direction to 40, the Y1 grippers totally leave the raw materials. Then we can move XYZ direction to wherever to put down the finished parts and the collection box. That's the whole procedures. The IO control type 3 dash 3 is working for loading and unloading the turning parts from the Turing machine. Okay, ending of this demonstration.